Cuba. I'm Bucks. That's a good one. I just lost it.
From their own 17-yard line. First down.
They're stuck on me too.
On the run.
Nice run.
He's taken down at about the 31. It's great when a running attack comes through.
We actually got back to the freshman. That's the lowest one. Oh, well.
First and 10. Ball on their own 31.
First down. Okay, they know the doing ones. Time's real fast. I think I can be wrong with them. Yeah, tempo pass. Just toss to. Wait, what? That was, I picked top. Oh.
Not much there on that opening drive.
I'm sure the fans are thrilled to see their guys come up with an early stop in this game and see if the offense can give them something else to get excited about now.
They'll go to work at the 26.
Then, no. He's tackled.
Right around the 32-yard line.
Everything about that play was.
Wow.
Gives it up the gut. And down he goes at the 47.
might be a pass. Get
there's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down. From the 37-yard line, first down.
Thank you, Kim.
The offensive coordinator has to be elated with the way his offense right now is executing. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach. That's the third first down that they've picked up on this drive. I think he's got a good rhythm going right now with his wide receivers. He hit him for a nice game. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Series.
Pass, pass.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. He's taken down at the 3. First and goal from the 2, and they can smell the end zone.
Touchdown.
Just seems to open up everything else within that offense.
Because the defense has no respect
in running the football. They'll start to cheat up. And right now, the quarterback and the offensive coordinator are doing a really good job of recognizing that from the defense, and they're keeping them off balance by mixing in enough pass to keep it balanced.
The score now, 7-0. They'll give it off here.
Nice.
It's out to around the 38.
Well, it's a nice first down by this offense, and you can see the wide receiver here carries the
ball.
You're talking about a very versatile offense. It's tough to defend and very unpredictable.
I'm going to go for a deep pass again.
Second down and 9 to go.
I'm going for deep.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
And it's caught.
Keep
him back.
Man, that was an impressive looking play. When you can slice apart a defense like that, it puts a seed in the
defense.
So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a 1st and 10.
Touchdown.
Outstanding run and great execution by the entire offensive unit, especially the blocking up front.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he converts the extra point. A 4-play, 75-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Well, Brad, right now this offense is hot, and they also took advantage of some mistakes there by the defense.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He lofts it high in the air.
Where
he's to the 20. is taken down at the 27-yard line. The offense will take over at the 27. They'll throw on first down.
Oh!
And he's hit immediately.
Quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
We play one quarter. We're even at seven on this one.
Nope.
And he's tackled at the 45-yard line.
A good quarterback knows when and how to implement. And if he's got the skills, he can also turn a scramble into something big.
From their own 45-yard line, first down. Two-yard line. It's first down.
Wide open.
And he is drilled. The 21-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 21-yard line.
They know what this team likes to run. They got the better of them that time.
From the 24-yard line, second down.
All right.
Pittsburgh is looking to go up by three. Kicks away, and it's Quincy uprights. They line up to kick this one away. He's to the 10. He's to the 20.
No.
Take over at the 34. They'll go ground. That's a great tackle at the 42-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. And 10, ball on the 47-yard line. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. First down and back to pass. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
From their own 47-yard line, second down.
Nice.
He's at the 30. He's at the 20.
the 10.
Oh!
And he's finally taken down at the 2. They've got a solid drive going here. But I know it's not going to mean that much without putting some points up on the board.
We might see another run here as it's first and goal.
Chased by everyone. Okay. We're doing. Yeah.
And he has it on the corner.
Touchdown.
So he punches it into the end zone for the second time today.
When they need a play, you usually know who's going to get the ball. Excellent run to put these guys up on top. He tackles him for a loss. Loss of one there for the halfback. Second down, about 12 yards to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. The Panthers taking their first time out of the half. Looks to pass. Out of bounds, around the 31-yard line.
Wait, third and five.
Third and five coming up. Ball on the 31-yard line.
No!
He's to the 40. He's at midfield. At the 40. He's tackled at about the 31. And a big pickup through the air. He's got a first and 10.
Incomplete.
Second and 10. Ball on the 31. Drops back to pass. He's in trouble.
And intercepted.
That was a dangerous pass.
Well, you should have known better than to throw that football into coverage like that. You can't expect the receiver to come down with that ball.
22-yard line. First down. Ohio State holds a 4-point lead.
Open.
And down he goes. Around the 28-yard line. A gain of 6.
Well, he really didn't have to do too much there to give himself a little room to make the catch.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. To the back.
Wow.
He fights forward to about the 29. A 1 yard gain by the halfback.
And that was the junior corner who gave credit for that tackle.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And this crowd trying to will their defense to make a stop here on third and short.
There we go. First down.
Tackle outside after a nice pickup. The Buckeyes don't like the looks of things. They're going to take their first time out. First and 10. All on their own 34.
Nice.
Steps out right away.
Good job here by the receiver. Look the ball in and ensure he had possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
Okay. It's first and 10. Ball on the 49.
Okay. Time goes to Lana.
Look at the throw. Oh. Throws it deep.
No.
Nose picked off. You don't want to ever give your opponent a second chance, because that's exactly what they did by not making that interception. From the 49-yard line, it's second down.
Oh.
He's gonna
nice catch.
Yeah. He gets hit out of bounds
nice
at the
down.
37.
Okay, good. First down.
First down. From the 37-yard line, first down. He launches one for the end zone.
Oh!
Missed him. State's going to have to use their second time out of the half. Second down, 10 to go.
Yeah, that's good.
Ball on the 37-yard line. Ohio State is up by 4.
No.
The field goal unit's out on the field. They're going to try to get these guys 3 points before halftime.
Nope.
The kick is up.
Wait, no.
And this is good. He didn't have the leg for it. He's taken down at the 28-yard line. We've got a great game here. 14-10, Ohio State. Such a tight battle between these two teams in the first two quarters, and you've got the feeling that this one could go down to the wire. He sends that one high in the air. He's to the 20. What a conversion. They'll start this drive at the 35.
Picked off. And pick six.
He's all the way home. Touchdown. Great job here by the defender breaking on the ball and taking it to the house. Man, those pick sixes can really hurt an offense and have a lasting impact.
And
he missed it. He missed the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Number one, deep to return. He pushes it up there. He's to the 20. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. They'll get the ball here at the 26-yard line. First down. Second and long. Ball on the 37-yard line. Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 48. Hand off up the middle. And he's taken down at about the 43-yard line. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run. Ramsey is the deep man awaiting the return. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 26. On the run. Brought down around the 34-yard line. Second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Two?
He scrambled. He wants it all. That close to being intercepted. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. And it looks like they're going to bring everyone in tight for this one. Carries the ball for a nice gain.
Smart call here to trust your line and the ball carrier to gain the yards they had to for the first down.
From their own 38-yard line, first down. They hand it off. Gets out to around the 48.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run. That creates chances in the play-action passing game.
We've got a first and 10, ball on the 48. They go with a toss. Decent run here, right side. So the halfback scampers for 6 on the toss. That brings up 7-5. From the 46-yard line, second down. Here's the game.
Guys.
Tackle at the 33-yard line.
And he's injured.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. Gives it to the back.
Nice.
Gains his way to the 20-yard line. From the 20-yard line, first down.
Trusts his arm and his receivers, but he's got to know when not to throw the ball. He didn't have any room at all, and he's lucky it wasn't intercepted.
And he's tackled at the 21. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. They go with the option. interception.
What are you doing?
That's a great tackle in midfield. First and 10. Ball on the 50. Punter is going to try to pin them deep in their own territory with a good punt here. Now bring him down at the 19. They'll go to work at the 19-yard line. Second down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Again, he'll get the call. He makes it to the 28-yard line. He gains a couple of yards on the carry.
You have to like how this linebacker was able to move up quickly and bring down the ball carrier for a short gain. Nice stop by the junior.
It's third down. This offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Option, right side. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. And then bring this third quarter to a close. Ohio State's got a 13-point lead. The Buckeyes taking their first time out of the half.
Made it.
Here's a run. Nice run, and he's brought down.
Wait.
First and 10. Ball on their own 33.
So he pulls it out.
He makes it to the 35-yard line. It's second and 8. Ball on the 35. Their own 38-yard line. It's third down. He'll hand it off. First down. Gains his way to the 49-yard line. He got the first down and much more.
I'll tell you what, this guy is a threat every single time he touches the ball.
First down, ball right around midfield, and they're moving the ball very well on this drive. They try the option, left side, and they fall on the loose ball. They work hard and they get the turnover.
This is what it's all about. Defense taking advantage of an opportunity. Yeah. There.
See you guys next video. Bye. Just kidding.
They're ready to begin another drive. He drops back. Second down and 5. Ball on the 40-yard line. And he stopped behind the line. That was well defended by this defense.
The offensive line is so concerned with their penetrating abilities that these linebackers are able to roam free and make plays like that.
Just throws this one away.
Great job by the defense at getting after that. that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Looks like they've decided to go for it here. Receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Drops back to pass. Can't find anyone open. And he has another corner. He goes out of bounds. Right into the 42-yard line. 1, maybe 2 yards on the quarterback's scramble. Really a factor with the crowd noise here.
Study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. Plenty of hang time on this one. And the defense made a big stop on fourth down the last time this offense was out there.
And this offense comes out on the field again after being stopped on downs the last time out. Not only does that affect them in a negative way, but what it does is it gives this defense that they're facing a ton of confidence and a lot of momentum as they come back out on the field.
Maybe a yard on that draw play. Second and 10. Ball on the 32.
And get his hands on the football.
Strike to his receiver, no good. So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Everybody bunched up tight defensively.
See you guys next time. Bye.